divide 30 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 30 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 3. Here 3. When do we get 3? In 3 table. 3 ones, 3. Now, we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So, 0 down. So, 0. When do we get 0? In 3 table. 3 times 0. 0. Now, we subtract. We get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So, this is our quotient.